The Boston Pops Orchestra. Tonight, an evening at Pops. This program has been made possible by a grant from Martin Marietta Corporation. This is William Pierce inviting you to come along. Welcome to an evening at Pops with Arthur Fiedler and the Boston Pops Orchestra. Tonight's guest soloists, Richard Tucker and Robert Merrill. Richard Tucker, acclaimed as the best tenor singing in America, and Robert Merrill, who has been called the Prince of American Baritones, are old and close friends of Arthur Fiedler and have worked with him many times over the years. This evening, they will sing operatic arias by Leoncavallo, Georges Bizet, and Giuseppe Verdi. Music that's thrilled audiences around the world and brought them international fame. Also on this evening's program, there will be music by Rimsky-Korsakov and Pietro Mascagni, and some special music from Fiddler on the Roof with Richard Tucker and Robert Merrill. Here's Arthur Fiedler to begin the concert with Overture to La Forza del Destino by Giuseppe Verdi. Thank you. Overture to La Forza del Destino by Giuseppe Verdi with Arthur Fiedler and the Boston Pops Orchestra. Richard Tucker has sung 30 leading tenor roles with the Metropolitan Opera. Amongst his favorites are Des Grieux in Manon Lescaut, Rodolfo in La Bohème, and the Duke in Rigoletto. Here is Richard Tucker to sing Vestila Giuba from the opera Pagliacci by Leon Cavallo. Tucker singing the famous aria Vestila Giuba from the opera Pagliacci. Mitch Fiedler continues tonight's concert with Suite from Carmen by Georges Bizet. Thank you. Arthur Fiedler and the Boston Pops Orchestra. In a moment, Robert Merrill. St- star baritone of the Metropolitan Opera, Robert Merrill, is known throughout the world for his numerous performances of operas, as well as his frequent appearances on television and at major music festivals. Robert Merrill to sing one of the best known of all arias, Toreador song from the opera Carmen. Singing the Toreador song from Carmen, Arthur Fiedler and the Boston Pops Orchestra. Robert Merrill and Richard Tucker will be back later with a duet. But first, Arthur Fiedler continues the concert with Intermezzo from Cavalleria Rusticana by Pietro Mascagni. Thank you. Fiedler and the Boston Pops Orchestra with the intermezzo from Cavalleria Rusticana. In a moment, Richard Tucker and Robert Merrill. Richard Tucker and Robert Merrill, two of the most important members of the Metropolitan Opera Company, have sung together many times. At a gala concert honoring Sir Rudolph Bing, they sang a duet that brought the house down. Here now are Richard Tucker and Robert Merrill to sing that duet, Ivano il Vauro from La Forza del Destino.
Definiamla
Richard Tepper and Robert Merrill, Arthur Fiedler and the Boston Pops Orchestra, with Ivano Alvaro from the opera La Forza del Destino. Richard Tucker and Robert Merrill will return later with music from Fiddler on the Roof. Now, Arthur Fiedler and the Boston Pops Orchestra with Dance of the Buffoons from The Snow Maiden by Rimsky-Korsakov. Boston Pops Orchestra with Rimsky-Korsakov's Dance of the Buffoons from The Snow Maiden. In addition to their tremendous operatic repertoire, Richard Tucker and Robert Merrill both have made time to work in the world of musicals. In fact, Robert Merrill starred as Tevye in Fiddler on the Roof to standing room only audiences. Now, here are Richard Tucker and Robert Merrill with music from Fiddler on the Roof.
your beauty? When did he get to grow so tall? Wasn't it yesterday when they were small? Sunrise, sunset, swiftly flow the days. Seedlings turn overnight to sunflowers, blossoming even as we gaze. Sunrise, sunset, swiftly flow the years, one season following another, laden with happiness and tears. When did she get to be your beauty? To grow so tall? Wasn't it yesterday when they were small? Sunrise, sunset, swiftly fly the day. Sunset, swiftly fly the years, one season following another, laden with happiness and
idle biddy 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 bum. Oh, the long guide biddy biddy bum. If I were a dumpin' man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Idle biddy 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 bum. If I were a biddy biddy rich, a diddle 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 man, I'd build a big tall house with rooms by the dozen, right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof and real wooden floors below. There would be one long staircase just going up, and one even longer coming down, and one more leading nowhere just for show. To fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can. And each loud quack and cluck and gobble on a hunk will land like a trumpet on the ear, as if to say here lives a wealthy man. If I were a rich man, I'd a biddy 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 bum. All day long I'd a biddy biddy bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. I'd a biddy 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 bum. If I were a biddy biddy rich, diddle 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 man, I see my wife, my gold, looking like a rich man's wife with a proper double chin, supervising meals to her heart's delight.
I see her putting on airs and strutting like a peacock. Hey, what a happy mood she's in. Screaming at the servants day and night. The most important men in town will come to follow me. They will ask me to advise them, like a Solomon the Wise. If you please, Rebbe Tevye, pardon me, Rebbe Tevye, posing problems that would cross a rabbi's eyes. Boy, 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 boy. And it won't make one little difference if I answer right or wrong. When you're rich, they think you really know. If I were rich, I'd have the time that I lack to sit in a synagogue and pray, and maybe have a seat by the Eastern Wall. And I discuss the holy books with the learned men 7 hours every day. This would be the sweetest thing of all. If I were a rich man, I'd have a bitty, 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 bitty ball. All day long, kind of bitty, bitty ball. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to wake hard. Idle, bitty, 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 bum. Lord, who made the lion and the lamb, you decreed I should be what I am. Would it spoil some vast eternal plan if I were a wealthy man?
Fiedler and the Boston Pops Orchestra, with music from Jerry Bach's musical Fiddler on the Roof. Richard Tucker sang Sunrise, Sunset, Robert Merrill, If I Were a Rich Man, and they closed with a duet, To Life, To Life. Heard earlier in the program, music from La Forza del Destino by Giuseppe Verdi, Veste la Giuba from Leoncavallo's opera Pagliacci, Music from Carmen by George Bizet, and Intermezzo from Cavalleria Rusticana by Pietro Mascagni. Next week, Mr. Fiedler has invited members of the Boston Ballet to join him for an evening of dance on Evening at Pops.